Merry Christmas and welcome to day two of our 12 Tools of Christmas series. And today we're going to be talking about InShot.
InShot is a video editing app for mobile phones for both Android and iOS. InShot is also a photo editing app designed to improve the final result of any video that you can upload to any social media platform. It improves pictures and, of course, all your edited videos are saved to your device's memory. And we use InShot for our Lights, Camera, Edit workshop and soon-to-be online course because it's the easiest version of a video editing app. It gives you the opportunities to correct things, to change the sizes, to do a multitude of things, but actually allows you to have something about a final product. And because it's so easy and simple to use, once, of course, you get the hang of it, you can actually use that knowledge and skills, apply it to any other video editing software for a mobile phone to use and improve your videos. InShot itself is a free app with ads when you export a video. And of course, you can pay for the app if you so choose to access certain little features or filters or anything like that. But for most people, to get started, you can use it absolutely free, no worries. You just might have to skip a few ads. The InShot video editor allows you to trim, change the canvas, the size of your videos. It allows you to trim the length of your video. And it also allows you to apply stickers, text, change the background, rotate it, flip, and do pretty much anything to it. If you're interested to check out more, make sure you check out our InShot tutorial on our YouTube channel.
So we hope you enjoyed the video, and make sure if you do use the tool to comment below and let us know how you went with it. Make sure you check us out on all of the social medias and the Facebooks. And if you have any questions, you can just DM us or let us know in the meantime. All right, hope you have a Merry Christmas and check out tomorrow for another tool. 12 Tools of Christmas. I actually quite like the name. Bye.